Today is Sunday afternoon, 2:35. Tonight is the first night of Adlokas Nar Chanukah. I feel not less excited before my wedding, from before my wedding, 48 years. Nan Chanukah. 48 years ago, when I went Sunday, Chafchet Menachem Av, to Baltimore, first time on Arizona Bridge, I was shaking. I never went on a bridge in my life, except Rehov HaYarkon, but the bridge is not bigger from this table. Tonight is Erev Chanukah. Lighting. Look in the Rambam, the Loshon in the Rambam. Mitzvah Hashuvah Meod. The Rabbanon, what is it exactly? Like I said to the boys, we're all excited. From before Chanukah, from Birkas HaChodesh V'Chodesh Kislev, we pray. I didn't pray for the charity. I gave a lot of private tzedakah before the charity. You want God to tip you? Tip God. I gave almoni some money. For my own money, not yeshiva. Tonight is Chanukah, it's time to thank. Thank God. But before we thank God, we have to thank the alumni. And parents and friends. How much we thank you is not enough. How much we thank parents is not enough. How much we thank God is not enough. We don't understand how much God loves us. Like the Nachmanides is right, much more would a father love the children, a father and a mother. God loves us. Odol Adonai ki tov ki lo ilom chazdoi. Want to thank God and thank all the people who helped God. But it is Chanukah. Chanukah have to go with charity, what I meant in philosophy. What do you thank God? They try to destroy our culture. Hitler, Yimach Shemoy, behind his desk was a shas. Because he understood not enough to kill the Jews. To really to kill them, to really finish them, I have to kill the shas. I have to destroy the shas. What the shas? What we try to teach. The legacy for the next generation. Therefore Hitler said, first thing we come to a town, kill the rabbein. Not rabbein admorim. Kill the teachers. Kill the Rosh Hashivas. Therefore say this for Shabbos. What did Gemara say in Shabbos? Mitzvah le'aniach ne'er Chanukah petach beito. What is the concept, the word le'aniach? Le'aniach, you take this, and you maniach, something that is base here. Now think, what is written? What Gemara said? Mezuzah b'yamin. Mezuzah b'yamin is kavua. You put mezuzah in the door forever. You have to check it every certain years. We have to discuss the halacha. Very important to put in waterproof mezuzah. We have to discuss this. Cover, I mean, box. Very important, mehadrin mezuzah. Meuter, like you have the car, not susita. But mezuzah is kavua. Cross from this is also kavua. Ner Chanukah. Mezuzah is forever, but Ner Chanukah is only Chanukah. 8 days. Say this for Shemes. Ishbar le mezuzah shikma bepetach olam. Leolam. Kemochen arshima miner Chanukah. Nishar kavua bepetach. Like the mezuzah is only around from the day you put the mezuzah. stay with you with heaven, and not just spiritual, the mezuzah is there for heaven. The same thing on the left side. Hanukkah is forever. The lighting of Hanukkah stay all year round. It's something very special about Hanukkah. You don't understand, and for sure I, the simple Jew, don't understand. The lighting in the Menorah is so much lighting there. Like written in some story of Tishrei, as in Hanukkah, God came downstairs with them and said, Aaron, Moshe, David, Malki, I'm lighting with you. The door is open. Come back to me. And the effect is only around. Only around. Say it's the same as stronger. אבל אור נר חנוכה מאיר אפילו לאותן שאין עושים ממש נשמע. אף על פי כן מקבלים רוח טהרה בשמאל. חנוכה is so strong, so much spirituality there, so much lighter there, like the Gemara asking Shabbos, ולכי לאורה הוא צריך, because we don't need light in the temple. Was lighting without lighting all the time. Used to be the most beautiful place, spiritually and physically. In the most clean place, what you need the menorah. And used to be in Ner Ma'arovi, what light all the time, without the menorah, another kind of candle. And from this we used to light the menorah. And menorah have to prepare the kohen, what lighting kosher bazaar lefi haramba. Why is kosher bazaar? Because the menorah presents Torah. Torah belongs to everybody. Hey, present the spirituality. It's beautiful to see how much people in Hanukkah, you have in Yerushalayim or in other places, see you menorot Hanukkah. You know, everything is business. In Slichas, you have people come Slichas to the Kotel, they wake up the whole Rova. I'm Moichel them, the main thing to go to the Kotel. In Hanukkah afternoon, it's a big business. They come to the Rova to look on the candles, like written in the poskim. It's a big need to sit and look at the menorah, because the lighting coming to you, and the lighting continue. What is mezuzah? It's like tzitzis. What's a tzitzis? A reminder on the body. What is a mezuzah? A reminder. It's no inyitkis mezuzah. No inyitkis mezuzah. The inyam when you pass the mezuzah, lishuatcha kiviti Adonai. Like the Briscoe used to say. When you go to a business deal, you say, God, before I leave my house, mezuzah is in Kodesh Baruch Hu, come with me to the business. A reminder. Hanukkah is another reminder from the other side. And like the two said, and tzitzis by emtza. What do you call the time of tzitzis? At night you don't go with talis godl, talis. You need to set talis by emtza. Because when you leave the house with the talis to go, when you leave with the tzitzis, go with you together. You cannot separate mezuzah, talis, and ner Hanukkah. And therefore say this for Sfasemes, I feel if you're doing this, shalom nishma. Mamash nishma, I don't seem like, you like the children, I feel without the broche, they don't know what to say. Still remember, a reminder. And not just a reminder, go and make them to look on the candle to sing, Yevonim, Yevonim, Mit Mitzu Alai, and we continue to lighting. Like the famous writer, I just read about him, Twin, my famous one, 100 years ago, didn't like Jews too much, but he's writing. We know this without Am Levadat Ishkor. He writes from all kinds of the religion, the only one still staying and exist is Judaism. And Be'ezrat Hashem, Be'ezchut of you, support us, Be'ezchut of you, continue the legacy, continue to learn Torah, will be zoiched the miracle shanerot ya'iru l'olam v'et on us, on you, on your children, and your grandchildren. L'netza l'tzochen, b'schus of Hanukkah, here in Yerushalayim, cross from Holy from Holy, we're thinking about you, we're davening about you, and b'ezrat Hashem, the lighting will continue, will hold you home. L'netza l'tzochen, amen.